amazing people, back down to 3-1 here. And today, I'm going to be just a little bit more serious than I usually am on this channel. I want to talk about the election. One, because it happens once every 4 years, and it's kind of hard just to let it go fly by.
Unless you're part of our news team.
But two, there's just something that's been bothering me, and I'm just going to get off my chest. This video is mostly addressed to the high schoolers. So if you're an adult, you have better things to do, do it. There's your warning. So for 8 years, President Obama has been the President of the United States. That's when I was in fourth grade, guys. I'm a senior now. And honestly, it hasn't really affected me that much. The reason I'm addressing this video to the high schoolers is I'm addressing to the ones who complain the most, like, Trump is so this, Hillary is so this, wall, emails, guys, who cares? There's a chance that something will happen with whoever wins that may affect us. But let's be honest, it's a small chance. I'm going to go back to President Obama for a second. Like I said, he's been the president for 8 years, and the only two things, maybe three things that he's done, is A, Michelle Obama changed the lunch menu. A little disappointed about that, but I can live, and this is addressed to the high schoolers. B, Obamacare, and I don't need insurance besides car insurance, but that doesn't affect that, and so that doesn't affect me. And C, I've had to watch a couple of his videos in school. 8 years, guys, and that's all the complaints I have about Obama. I don't have anything good to say because I don't look into politics, but neither does 90% of the high school. So, all I'm trying to say with this really short video is, I'm not saying it doesn't matter who wins the election, but just make sure you know what you're complaining about before you complain. Is Trump really going to build a wall on our southern border if he wins? I doubt it. I'm not saying it's possible, but Mexico ain't paying for it. I will say that. Is Hillary Clinton really going to give us over to ISIS? Because I've heard people say that now, I can't even believe it. No, she's not. So, if you haven't voted yet, and please make an educated vote. I mean, I haven't looked into it, so I don't know who I would vote for. But I still would vote, because it would be my civic duty if I could vote. But I can't, so I won't. It's that simple. But if you can't still vote, make an educated vote. Doesn't matter if you're Republican, doesn't matter if you're Democrat, vote for who's going to help your family, you, America. Those should be your priorities. And high schoolers, we don't want to hear it. So, thank you for letting me take just a little bit of your time to talk about my views of the election. And again, I don't look into politics, I don't know half as what I should. I'm sure Obama has done a lot, I'm sure whoever wins will do a lot. But when it comes down to the high school student, the people who are complaining the most, it just doesn't faze you a whole lot. But anyways, as always, thank you so much for watching. You guys are awesome, and I will see you in the next one. Bah!